When Sir Philip Chetwood arrives at the Honourable Artillery Company's parade ground, our microphone picks up a noise that we didn't expect to get. The United Services Corps exists to find employment for men of the armed forces after their discharge from the service. And among those present to welcome Sir Philip is Major General the Earl of Athlone, President of the Corps. And there are 500 men on parade for the inspection and march past, standing at attention as if they were still in the ranks, with whole chests full of medals.